easy home projects, and if you're new, this channel features home projects that you can try at home. So for this video, we'll be painting this old CD rack. And we're going to turn it into a shoe rack. So if you guys want to see us do this, let's get right on to the video. Now we are going to spray paint with this black high gloss spray paint that bonds to plastic, wood, metal, and alright, so now we are done spray painting our shoe rack. So now we're just going to let it dry for a little bit and then come back and apply a second coat of spray paint. So now our shoe rack is all dry and we're done with this project. As you can see, it turned out very well, and this is the end of our project. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you like, subscribe, and comment down below.